Thousands of students and teachers are taking over the city of La Puente for a 10K run. They've been preparing for the LA Marathon for months now. NBC4's Michelle Valle is out there live with students this morning who are lacing up their shoes. Good morning, Michelle.
Hey, good morning, guys, from La Puente. The race is starting. Way to go, guys! Woo! We have 2,500 students, middle school and high school students from 180 schools all around. This is Students Run LA. It is a mentorship program that matches coaches with students, training them for the marathon. The marathon is in March, of course, but, you know, this is one of six races that they run. Yeah! For you, one of six races that they run leading up to the marathon here. Here we have some parents. Look, I don't know if Beth can show you here, but let me show you, Mom. Come here, come this way. This parent, this mom, don't lose your shot, Mom, has her son's name, Giovanni. Tell us about Giovanni, Mom.
It's his first time running with SRLA. We're very proud of him. He's taking up after his grandpa, who's a legacy runner for the marathon.
He was.
He's right there videotaping him as well.
All right, so it's great.
Come on.
It's a family affair out here. Way to go, guys. Get back to Giovanni. Thank you for talking to us. This is tremendous, guys. And, you know, the stats here with these kids, what's happening here is they're becoming better adults because many of them, about 95% of them, will enter higher education. So this is just a wonderful mentorship program, a nonprofit. You can always donate to help this organization keep going. But, yeah, these guys are headed to the marathon. So we want to root them on, and you guys can do it. Way to go. That's right. They got 6.2 miles to go. Boy, a 10K. I ran one once, and that was the last time I ever ran a 10K. So I'm really proud of these guys. So that is the latest this morning from La Puente. Go get them, 2027. Go get them, mijo. This is awesome. We'll send it on back to you, McCullough.